Vernier calipers. Vernier calipers is a measuring instrument used to measure length in a precision of 0.01 centimeter. That means vernier calipers can have a least count of 0.01 centimeter. Our aims are, first of all, to measure length, breadth and thickness of a rectangular shaped block and calculate its volume. Secondly, we measure length and diameter of a cylinder and to find its volume. Thirdly, we measure internal diameter and internal depth of a calorimeter and find its internal volume. This is the way a vernier calipers is to be holded. This lengthy scale is main scale, which is marked in centimeters. Each centimeter is subdivided into 10 millimeters. Readings taken in main scale are called MSR, which is main scale readings. Another scale in vernier calipers is vernier scale. Vernier scale is a small scale which can be moved on the main scale. And let's have a close watch on vernier scale. Vernier scale has 11 lines starting from 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, again 0. The readings taken in vernier scale are known as VSR, means vernier scale readings. Okay, now we can start measurements. To begin with, we need to find out the least count of the vernier calipers device. So what is least count? Least count is the least value of the vernier calipers that can be counted or measured. Here is an equation to find the least count. Least count equals value of one main scale division divided by number of divisions in vernier scale. In our case, value of one main scale division is 1 millimeter, or we can write it as 0.1 centimeter. Number of divisions in vernier scale. We already said there are 11 lines in vernier scale. So in between each line there is one division. So how many divisions? 11 minus 1. That is 10 divisions. So there are 10 divisions in vernier scale. So putting it together, least count equation will be 0.1 centimeter divided by 10, which is equal to 0.01 centimeter. So that's it. Least count of vernier calipers that we are using here is 0.01 centimeter. We start with measuring length of the rectangular block. We need to measure MSR and VSR. To write down the readings, prepare a tabular column. We place the lengthy side in between the outside caliper jaws tightly. To measure MSR, consider zero of the vernier scale as a pointer. Note down the main scale reading just before that pointer. It is noted as MSR. In this case, MSR value is 5.1. Now, at the same time, we will find the VSR or vernier scale reading. For that, we will look for the correctly matched vernier scale reading with any one of the main scale markings. That is, we identify that vernier scale marking that is in good align with any one of the main scale. In this case, best matched one is 7. So here VSR is 7. Now we write down in tabular column MSR equals 5.1 and VSR equals 7. Next, VSR multiplied by least count. So 7 multiplied by 0.01 equals 0.07. Next, MSR plus VSR multiplied by LC. That is, simply add these two columns, which means 5.1 plus 0.07 gives 5.17 centimeter. Yes, this is the length we measured. We repeat the same process 5 times and find out the average length. Okay, now we take the breadth reading. For that, place the breadth part of the rectangular block between the outside caliper jaws. Can you read MSR and VSR? Yes, MSR is 2.1 and VSR is 3. Okay then, we will write it on the tabular column and get the breadth as 2.13 centimeter. We repeat this measurement 4 more times and find average breadth. Now we go for finding thickness of the rectangular block. Fix the thickness part between the outer caliper jaws. Can you find MSR and VSR by yourself? MSR is 1.4 and VSR is 3. We repeat the experiment 4 more times and find the average thickness. Now, volume of the rectangular block is calculated by the equation volume V equal to LBT. And this is how length of the cylinder is taken using the outer jaws of the vernier calipers. Now find out MSR and VSR. In the case of cylinder, this is the way we use the outer jaws for measuring diameter of the cylinder. Now just to have a look how to fix the inside caliper jaw for measuring internal diameter of the calorimeter. In order to find the depth of the calorimeter, use the limb at the end of the vernier calipers.